Safety matters, and it was a smelly mess over on Uri Drive today. Raw sewage started spilling from the pumping station by Stratmore Drive. The city's water department says crews are still working to find the cause, but it will take time to examine the underground pipes. No homes or water supply are affected. Crews are cleaning the nearby area. Military